Welcome back, Web Wizards. Today we're diving into the magic of CSS selectors. With these spells, you'll target exactly what you want to style on your web page. Ready? Let's start our journey with w3schools.com. Simple selectors are your bread and butter. Like calling someone by name, you use tag name, ID, or class selectors to point to your HTML elements. There are more specific and complex selectors as well, and we will cover those in later videos. For now, we will focus on these simple selectors. Look at this web page layout. Watch as we target the P elements simply by using their tag name. We use an element selector, meaning that we use the tag or element name. Next, we focus on an element with the ID para1 using the ID selector, which is marked by a hashtag symbol. The ID of an element is unique, so the ID selector is only used to target a single specific element on the page. Now let's target all elements with a specific class attribute. The class selector allows us to apply a style to different elements as long as they have the same class. Here we see that both paragraphs and headers have the same class value of center, so they are all targeted. Class selectors are marked with a period. Grouping selectors in CSS lets you apply the same style rules to multiple elements, saving time and keeping your style sheet neat. Instead of writing separate rules for each element, you can group them by separating each selector with a comma. For example, to apply the same background color to H1, H2, and P elements, you would write H1, comma, H2, comma, P, background color, corn silk. This approach streamlines your CSS and ensures consistency across your website when different selectors share the same style properties. And that's a wrap on simple CSS selectors. With these techniques, you're ready to style your web pages more precisely. Like and subscribe to get notified about our latest videos. For more coding tips and tricks, keep it locked right here on w3schools.com. Don't forget to try out what you've learned in our interactive editor. Happy coding!